Hello friends, I'm Sarah and you are watching channel Smart Kids. So friends, today I'm going to tell you about very harmful effects of plastic bags. Plastic bags are a major cause of environmental pollution. Plastic as a substance is non-biodegradable. Thus, plastic bags remain in the environment for hundreds of years, polluting it immensely. It has become very essential to ban plastic bags before they ruin our planet completely. Let us speak about problems caused by plastic bags. First, plastic bags are non-biodegradable. Thus, disposing of the plastic bags is the biggest challenge. Second, plastic bags have become the main cause of land pollution today. The plastic bags entering into water bodies are the major reason for water pollution. Hence, we can conclude that these are deteriorating our environment in every possible way. Third, animals and marine creatures unknowingly consume plastic particles with their fur. This is the major reason for untimely animal death. Fourth, the production of plastic bags releases toxic chemicals. These are the main cause of serious illness. The polluted environment is a major reason for various diseases which are spreading easily in human beings. Last, plastic bags are the main reason for trapping drains and sewers, especially during rains. This may result in a flood-like situation and disrupt the normal life of people. Thanks for watching my video till end. Kindly like, share and subscribe my channel, and also do not forget to hit the bell icon to get instant notifications about my latest videos. Bye-bye.